passive mode and purchasing unit is there. So while we are printing the PO itself, they can, that conversion factor.
But we have to store basically both, we have to account the stock both on the standard unit of measurement as well as this alternate unit of measurement.
So why would you want both?
Because
all stock taking is in
physical
phase.
Activity is all in
physically when it comes with so many check. Bales, but each bale will be measured and issued.
The kg
over. Kg when the lorry comes, lorry will be weighed and less the lorry
so
weight.
So the base unit is a bale and you can put the order unit as a kg. So you can that solve this issue.
No, but in a batch itself you have different bales.
No, there is no issue. So material is created with a base unit of measure. And while we are creating a PO, that time there is an option for order.
Alternate unit of measure.
Yeah, alternate. So once we created with bale.
But
so
there is no, and that is what
it's
not, there is
the
no
weight
standard.
It is not uniform.
If it is same,
it's not
unit is there, but you said solution is correct.
So what he's saying is, at times one bale will be 100 kgs, at times it might be 120 kgs. So how do you account for that is what he's asking. So just tell me, I mean, I'm not an expert in MM, but if I understand this, there are times when you get a raw material in and then do a bit of processing and then there is an intermediate material. So will that concept help? That you get the bales in and then whenever you process, so that processed alone gets converted into kgs, which is intermediate
but
material.
The problem is our raw material parts are 40% of our funding. Okay. So we have to do that. There is no problem without avoiding that.
Okay. So anyone else facing similar problems? No? Okay. So that's something which I will need to check with the localization team, whether that's something which is possible or not. So I will check. So what I will do is, once we are done, I would want you to explain the exact problem again, just for the record, so that I can show it to the SAP Labs guys and check whether this is something which is currently addressable with the current standard solution itself. And if it is not, then probably that's something we will need to see how we can address.
We are managing it. We are smoothly running.
So it's not a showstopper for you right now.
It's not a issue at all, but anything
ideally it will be good.
At the time of upgradation only it is.
Now with the additional development it is taken care.
Taken care,
okay.
And it is working.
With
but
so it's a Z development.
Yeah.
It's Z development.
Okay. Anything else? Anyone else wants to talk about something else?